My name's Joey and welcome to Virtual Playground. Today I'm going to take you through a strong upper body workout. Before we start, we're going to start getting ourselves warmed up, okay? And it's really important to warm up our upper body. So just follow my lead, split my arms up and out to the side, making sure my arms are nice and stretched, really straight. I'm turning up and rotating my palms up and out as I'm doing this. Just gonna go for a few more seconds. And then from there, I'm gonna keep my arms nice and straight. I'm gonna force my shoulders forward, okay? Force my shoulders forward. I'm gonna bring my arms up as high as I can. Now I'm gonna bring my shoulders up towards my ears, getting a really, really good stretch in my triceps, sorry, in my shoulders, all the way back, opening out my chest. And I'm gonna bring it back to the front. Bring my shoulders forward again. I'm gonna do this for another 5 repetitions. Opening out the chest, shoulders up towards the ears, and out in front. That's 2. That's 3. Four, very last one, guys. And 5. All right. We're gonna start off with, some arm circles. Everyone's favorite. I like going nice and small to start with. It's gonna start burning in a second. And making the circles a bit bigger. Whew. And bigger. And now biggest. And we'll just go the opposite direction. Starting off biggest. And we're slowly gonna make them smaller. And smaller. And smallest. All right, now stand it out. Feet nice and wide. Just gonna get some side rotations. Loosen up that spine. Really rotating all the way through. And from there, keeping our legs nice and wide still, gonna get our arms out nice and wide as we do this. You're going to lean forward, rotate side to side, and just tap your toe. Keeping your arms as straight as possible as you're doing this. Legs straight as possible also. Should be feeling this also in your hamstrings. Should be really good to stretch. All right, and also keeping our legs nice and straight. We're just gonna walk it out. Drop your hips, chest up nice and high. Give me a big sigh of relief. Oh, that feels good, that's a good stretch. And walk it back up. We're gonna go 5 of these, guys. So good. That's 2. 3, I love this stretch. 4. Very last one, big sigh of relief on this one. 5, all right, keep it just there on the ground. We're gonna go into a scorpion stretch, just opening out our chest still. So we're gonna rotate to the right, okay? Keep my palms flat on the ground. Just rotate my body to the right and then back to the left. I'm gonna go 5 reps on each side. That's 2. 3. 5. All right, I'm feeling warm. Upper body is nice and warmed up, guys. So what we're going to do is we're going to go through what is called a mechanical drop set, okay? So we've got 3 exercises to go through. We're gonna attack the chest. We're gonna attack the lats today. And we're also gonna do our shoulders, all right? Pieces of equipment that you're going to need. Oh, I've got a towel. Lovely. Golden towel, we'll call it a golden towel. Lovely golden towel. Yeah, it's a bath towel, so you need something about this length, and also some hand weights. I've got dumbbells with me today. These are 500 kg dumbbells. Yes, they are. And you can just get yourselves some bottles of water or anything that you can use for hand weights, all right? Now we're going to start off with the chest, upper body. Each exercise we are going to do for 10 repetitions, but our first exercise is going to be a 10-second isometric hold, okay? So I'm going to just turn to the side. Now, we're going to hold it in a half push-up position. So if you can do it on your toes, do it on your toes. If you cannot do it on your toes, just go on your knees, all right? So we're going to hold this for 10 seconds. And then push it straight up. From there, I'm going to go into my second exercise in this drop set, which is a plyo push-up. So I want to go on my toes, down, push up, and aim to clap at the top, okay? If you can clap whilst on your toes, absolutely fantastic. If you can't do it on your toes, just drop your knees down, nice and explosive on the push, clap, and then back down for another rep, okay? That's my two. We're going to go 8 more. Those are pretty tricky. I think I lost count. Pretty sure I did 11. Right, after that, our third exercise in this mechanical drop set is a narrow push-up. So I come front on, hands nice and close. Once again, we're gonna go 10 reps. Once again, if you can't do the 10 reps on your toes, just drop your knees and do 10 reps on your knees. And that's our first set done. All right, so we're gonna go 3 rounds of this, okay? That's our first round. We've got 2 more rounds of these drop sets. So remember, it starts with a 10-second isometric hold, then 10 plyo push-ups with a nice clap. Please aim for the clap. And then we go into our narrow push-ups, okay? I'm gonna go do this round with you guys. No stopping, straight through. Ready? Let's go. Round down. I'm already working up a sweat. So make sure you really, really push yourself, guys. You get out what you get in, what you put in, all right? Put in 100% effort, you get 100% rewards. Now, we've got our final set. We'll just give it another few seconds for our rest. Once again, it is a 10-second isometric hold, then 10 plyo push-ups, aiming for a little clap in there. Then we've got our 10 narrow push-ups, okay? Just a few more seconds. If you've got a sip of water, then grab yourself some water. We've got another 5 seconds of rest. And then we're gonna go for our final set. All right, let's get into it. 10-second hold, go it. For the plyo. Okay. Really feeling the burn on that one. Feeling pumped. Feeling really, really pumped. All right. Now narrow push-up. And time. All right, that's our chest mechanical drop set done. All right, so now I need you guys to grab the towel that I mentioned before. And what you wanna do with the towel is, you wanna make sure you got a nice wide grip on it, okay? Taking a seat, fully extend your legs and wrap that towel around the center of your feet. From here, I'm going to keep my shoulders back, chest up, and we're going to start with another hold of 10 seconds. 10 seconds, chest up, really, really pulling on that towel as hard as you can. From here, I'm feeling my lats really engaged from this isometric hold. And from there, we're going to go into a seated row, okay? So I'm going to get my towel, pull it apart as hard as I can, keeping tension in the towel, all right? Chest up again, shoulders back. One. Two, really forcing my elbows back. Three, we're going for 10 reps. Four. And then from there, the very last exercise in our mechanical drop set will be on our front. Once again, keeping tension in that towel, pulling it apart as hard as you can, and we're doing a laying lat pull down. So chest up, pulling the towel all the way to your chest, really squeezing your elbows back on every single rep. Imagine you're trying to get your elbows to tap behind your back. That's 10. All right, so we've got another two sets of that. On the next round, guys, I'm not gonna say anything. We're just gonna give you guys another 15 seconds rest, and we're gonna go straight through all three exercises, okay? Remember, we start with 10 second hold, 10 seated rows, 10 laying lat pull downs. All right, we've got another 5 seconds to go. Get ourselves ready in the position. All right, straight back into it. Let's go. Seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, back into the rows. Start pulling the band apart, but I mean the towel, sorry, as hard as you can. On the seated rows, straight into my laying lat pull down. Set number two done. All right, I'll give you 30 seconds. 30 seconds, we'll go in for our final set. Notice that at the top of every single rep, I'm holding. I'm making sure I get a good squeeze in my lats, forcing my elbows back as far as I can, just to get really good engagement of the muscle, all right? So, without further ado, we've got another 10 seconds. We're going over 10 seconds rest. You guys are feeling good. I'm feeling good. Feeling pumped. Feeling strong. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 10 second hold. Chest up, shoulders back. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last of the seated rows. Remember, pulling the towel as far apart as possible. And last off, the lay-in modes. Five, six, seven, eight. Ooh, two more. 9, and very last one. 10. All right, so that's chest done, that's back done. Now last but not least, we're gonna take it into boulders, shoulders. Really, really important to do good form with these guys. So now I'm gonna move into my 500 kg dumbbells. Make sure you hold, make sure you're using some form of weight, okay? Whether it's water bottles, whatever you want to use, just some form of hand weight for this exercise. We're going to start off with a 10 second lateral hold, meaning we're just going to hold for 10 seconds out wide. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. With that hold, making sure that you keep your elbows up, you're not keeping them too high. Just arm nice and straight, elbows up, and holding for 10 seconds. Then we're gonna go into 10 front to lats raise. I'm gonna do it front on, pulling the weight as far away from you as possible, out wide, and down to the side. That's one repetition, all right? So we're going for 10. 2, 3. Six, seven, eight, nine, and very last one. Oh, 10. Those are a real burner. All right. Last up. Again, it is a tricep. Mechanical drop set. So we're gonna go out wide and then to the front for our lat to front raise. These are a real burner, okay? Try and stick with me. 7. I hope you was counting. Count your reps. I'm definitely counting mine. That's 8. All right. Game face. 9. All right, I'm just gonna set them to the side there for a quick rest. Again, 30 seconds rest. So just hang tight with me and we'll be ready for the next set. Still got about 15 seconds, guys. Just shake it out. Starting to get that big lactic burn in the shoulders. Everything else is pretty pumped up too. Hope you're feeling good. I'm feeling good. All right, we've got 2 more rounds of this mechanical drop set. Remember, we start 10 seconds hold. Just a nice lateral hold. So we're gonna go in 3, 2, 1. Easy. All right, now we're gonna go back into front to lateral raises. So I'll just go side on for you guys. Out front, pushing the dumbbells or hand weights as far away from you as possible. Out to the side and controlled back down. That's 5, halfway. 6, 7, getting there now. 8, 9, and very last one. Remember to count your reps on these ones, guys. We're gonna go out wide for our lateral raise, out to the front, controlled. Wow, back down. All right, let's go. 2. Really starting to burn. That's 6. I'm definitely counting my reps on this round. 7. 8. Last 2. 9, and very last. Oh. Send them down. Shake it out. Shake it out. We've got 1 more round, guys. All right. We're going to fight through this together. And then we're going to get ourselves cooled down, have a little stretch. All right. 10 seconds out. You know when 10 seconds feels like half an hour? All right, let's go. Front to lat raises. Last 2. 9, and very last one. Ten. All right. Our very last 10, guys. Let's bring it home. Shake it out, shake it out. Straight into our last 10 reps. Lateral to front raises. I hope you guys are feeling as pumped as I do. I mean, I told you, I got my 500 kg dumbbells here. That's two. Game face. Three. All right, let's go. Bring it home. Four. Five. Six. Last four. Seven. Three to go. Eight. Nine. And very last one. Whew. Ten now. All right. Those can go to the side. Give your arms a little jiggle. Give your arms a little jiggle. We'll just go through a nice quick cool down and then a little stretch, and then you are free to go, okay? Now what I want us to do is just, let's go to the ground. We'll go feet together, knees apart. Get your right hand, reach out in front. Get your left hand, reach underneath. Reach as far through as you can. Try and drop that left shoulder to the ground. And chain sides. All right, we're gonna go back into our front. We're not gonna be doing our moving scorpion, we're just gonna hold it on one side. So get your right arm out to the side. Just want you to rotate to the right. Make sure you've got your left foot planted on the ground. If you want to further this stretch, you can get your left hand and just bring it out onto the outside of your left knee. And let's go to the other side. Left arm out. Right foot planted on the ground. Again, furthering the stretch by getting your right hand placed on the outside of your right leg. And then on your knees, just go left arm across. Really pull your arm towards your chest. And change sides. And we'll just go both hands behind your back. You want to just lean forward and a really good stretch in the chest. Stand it up slowly. A few shoulder rolls forward. And a few rolls back. And that is time. Thank you for joining me. Hope you enjoyed that. See you next time.